stocks are almost depleted. We've got a bad season.